Remember the Wells Fargo scandal? Well, federal investigators now say Bank of America may have been involved in much the same thing. The Consumer Financial Protection Bureau says the company opened millions of fake bank accounts, double-dipped on fees, and withheld credit card rewards. The bank has to pay a total of $250 million to customers in penalties and fines. You will be contacted if you're owed some money.